What's up guys, how's it going? In this video, I'll be teaching you how you can throw cards like a magician. Let's do it. Alright, so what you want to do first is grab a card. I'm just going to quickly do a demonstration for you guys, and then I'll do the tutorial. So what you're going to do is you're just going to grab a card and you're going to get your strong hand, which is for me, my right, and make a scissor looking thing with your index and your middle finger. And then you're going to, well, let's say you're a lefty, you're going to grab around the top right corner, but since I'm a right-handed, I'm going to grab around the top left. And then what you're going to do is you're going to pull your arm back to look like a wave, then lean forward, end up sideways, and just flick again. Lean forward, end up sideways, and flick. That creates spin on the card, which makes it go really fast and really good. Please do not hit anyone in the eye with a card because it is very dangerous. Thank you. Thank you so much for watching. Please consider subscribing. Have an amazing day. See you next time.